Hi everyone, thank you so much once again for tuning in here to my channel. This is Liam's mom. Well, today I will be going to visit once again to this rabbit hole of home free to their song, Do You Hear What I Hear? I am hearing their voices. I am just imagining with them. Well, friends, thank you so much once again for your time. And yes, without further ado, I would like to watch and excited how they were going to sing with this song. Okay. A cappella version. For sure. Oh, where we are.
The night wind to the little land. Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little land. Do you see what I see? A star dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite.
Hold on a little bit. I am the one feeling cold. I get a goosebump when I am listening to their song. But there is one vocalist there that is not, I'm not familiar with him. But anyway, this song is already 6 years ago. It's 2015. Well, there is another character that I don't know him. Well, I just feel so curious because it's beautiful venue where they are taking this song. I feel really cold with this, full of ice. Oh yeah.
Send the little lamb to the shepherd boy. Do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy.
It's really kind of like I am not just watching them like they are having their song. I'm like watching a short film. It's not finished yet, but it's so interesting. The capturing of the videos, the place where they are, and their voices. Wow, floating. Excellent. Oh. Cool version.
Shine.
I'm sorry. I thought so. It's finished, but yes, there are still. Wow, their bending, their collaboration. Wow, their voices is always so amazing. Really, wow.
The child sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and
thanks everyone for watching our arrangement of Do You Hear What I Hear?
It's really amazing.
This guy.
Yep, that guy.
It's really amazing.
We were bearing the bitter cold in Minnesota, and we think it was worth it, even though it was freezing outside.
Go check out that sweet ice castle. Where is it? Eden Prairie?
Yeah. It moves.
You can hear the deep sound of team.
And be sure to check us also out on tour, because we are all over the country all the time, and we would love to see you guys
come
hear us do songs like that live.
And we can't do these videos without the support of all of y'all on Patreon. If you haven't heard of Patreon yet, please go search for Home Free, check out what we're doing on there, and help us make more cool stuff like this.
Cool.
Yes, and most importantly, right now, what you can do to support us the most is go down there and click subscribe.
Sure, we did. I did.
Miss you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, okay, not yet finished. I apologize. Oh, Holy Night. Wow, once again, Home Free. Their voices while going to steal your heart. Be careful, guys. Yes, indeed. I know that I was not able to go through the rest of their song. Yes, a couple of weeks ago, it's quite mom getting busy for many things, for a lot of requests, but I tried to do my best to give as soon as possible, as long as I could. Okay, I thank you for your understanding, because we know that this group, it will really touch you and will really keep your eyes and ears and heart to listen more about their song. I know there's a lot more that I'm going to visit for them. I hear that it's Oh Holy Night, and I love the song that I can see it. It's a I'll Be Home for Christmas, but it's I have to get ready for that song. That's one of my favorite songs. I'll Be Home for Christmas, because being away from home, that's what we wish, right? Well, thank you, friends, once again for your time being here with me. And if you are new here to my channel, if you do like to consider subscribing, please do so, so that you will not miss any videos. And the rest of you, if you haven't watched it, for the rest of my reaction for Home Free, check it out here in my playlist. Their voices can make you cry, can make you laugh, but yes, they are so lovable. Yes, indeed. Take care, friends. See you next time. Bye.